As you may recall, during the video, I made a little mistake of forgetting to switch to the screen that contained the progress bar window in this episode. So I stopped the recording and recorded again to give myself a few seconds to catch up on things and work it out. Anyways, enjoy the show. Alright. Whew! Progressbar95. Been a while since I done one of those. Ooh, update for Bitburner. That's nice. But we're here for Progressbar95. Let's click play. Okay.
You got mail.
All right. Let's check what day it is. Oops, that's the file. Oh, for OS Day. Yeah.
You got mail.
I'm gonna be level with you. This is not my favorite. To be quite honest with you. Might as well get it over with while we can. In all fairness, while I like the system itself, I cannot say the same thing about the fact that Ben interrupts you during your file or shift or when you're playing a game progress bar or whatnot. Which, number one, it's kind of rude. Oh. I just realized that I forgot to switch to the screen that has the progress bar gameplay. One quick second. Okay. Okay. It's probably going to be our little blooper there. Okay. So that might be part of the show, but yeah. Either way, first time for everything, I guess. Okay, there we go. Got the puzzles off. Let's see what's in. You know, I sometimes need to feed you a file. Give me a Okay, so... Okay, so let's see.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought for a moment something happened and the program wasn't responding. Okay, once I finish all these challenges, we're going to be ending the session early. Because let's be real here. Borrowers really doesn't have much on offer. At least not in the way of special games.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Can I be switching over to the progress bar? Hopefully it's got a little more I can do. Scratch that. I know it's got more I can do. And there's one thing about progress bar I do like, that the Morrowind does not even have. In fact, it doesn't even come close to having it. Come on, Morrowind. You really gotta step up your game. Because right now, you're not the most enjoyable system for us. Okay, so Okay, can we start? Borrow it, Dave. Thank you. Okay. Got it. Got it done. All right, last game, and then I'll shut down. Okay. Okay, looks like that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and shut down. Oh boy. It's fair to say this was a very short episode, but also a very disappointing episode for reasons I will explain. Every Friday is Borrow F Day, am I right? Right. And Borrow S really doesn't have that much to offer. Sure, it has a new game mode on Borrow S 12 and a different way of getting the progress bar to fill up on Borrow S 10.3. And a color mode, which I think occurred way back in BorrowOS 7, and Jigsaw Puzzle on that very same version, but after that, it's been kind of meh, not that much. I'm not really a big fan of BorrowOS Day, to be honest. When it comes to BorrowOS Day, I want to get through the video as quick as possible, because, yeah, BorrowOS is not my cup of tea. Now, Progress Bar, on the other hand, you can bet I'll be getting some enjoyment out of that. And to be fair, I get enjoyment out of both systems. It's just, when there's an entire day dedicated to that system, and it's a system that I can't see myself playing for long periods of time, then yeah, I'm not going to enjoy it as much. So, with that said, if you liked the video, please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you all in the next video. Oh wait, before I forget, I gotta change the current day. There we go. Bye, everyone.